When God says something is to be, in God's world, there is no time. When he called it, he meant it. Right then and there. Why do people say, with God's timing? Let me help you. God doesn't have time. God called it, it's now. God said you can prosper, he meant now. So then, why do you keep pulling God into time instead of realizing if you don't have it, it's you have not moved in time to keep pace with what has happened eternally?